People's inboxes are a total mess nowadays. They're overflowing with notifications, sales pitches, and newsletters they don't even remember signing up for. Clearly, cutting through all this noise takes more than generic mass emails. Luckily, there is a powerful way to personalize your email campaigns. It's automated and time-saving, yet it still feels like you're speaking directly to each subscriber. And that's dynamic email content, folks. Join me as I share everything you need to know about dynamic emails to get started. Let's dive in! Hi everyone and welcome to the SendPulse channel. I'm your host Anya, and today we'll discuss what dynamic content is, how it works, and how you can leverage it to benefit your business. First off, let's start with the basics. What is dynamic email content? Dynamic email content is basically the type of content that automatically adapts to your users' preferences based on their data. These data points typically include users' location, interests, browsing behavior, previous purchases, and so on. While it may sound similar to mailing list segmentation, which we all know and love, there's a difference. With segmentation alone, you would divide your subscribers into groups based on common characteristics and create several email campaigns tailored to each segment. The personalization stops here. Dynamic emails, however, allow you to include blocks that will automatically adapt to each individual subscriber in real time. It's no longer just about the common characteristics of their segment, it's about them specifically. Now that we've clarified what dynamic email content is, let me explain how it works step by step. How does dynamic email content work? As you may expect, no personalization is possible without user data, so the first necessary step is collecting information about your customers. There are many sources you can gain valuable insights from. For instance, you can include relevant fields in user sign-up forms or personal accounts. Add all kinds of surveys and quizzes to your website, email campaigns, chatbots, or live chats. And of course, there's user behavior tracking, which is truly a treasure trove of information. Pieces of this data will be used to assign certain characteristics to your contacts, also known as variables. And these variables is exactly what will make your dynamic email content adapt to individual subscribers. Now, what do you do with all those data points next? You use them to segment your audience. That's where you can divide your audience into groups based on common traits and preferences. We've covered all types of segmentation in a separate video, so you might want to save it for later. But let's say you've segmented your subscribers based on their stage of buyer's journey. Then you created several email templates, which you tailored to your cold, warm, and hot leads. Now it's at this stage where dynamic emails can do their magic. The last step is where you customize your campaigns to each individual. The customization options in dynamic emails are truly endless. No exaggeration here. It can start with something as simple as including person's name or gender pronouns in your email copy and subject lines, or personalizing your call to action buttons. Or even better, you can display exactly those products, services, or content your customers have previously shown interest in. Let's say your customer regularly browses or purchases cat products from your pet store. This pattern gets saved in the variable as their preference. Then, say you launched a site-wide sale and sent out a dynamic promo email. When this customer opens your email, they specifically see a list of their favorite cat products with a hefty discount. There's your sale. And another customer from that segment opens the same email but sees their favorite dog products. Same campaign with different content and no manual labor involved. Sounds awesome, doesn't it? Just to name a few more, with dynamic emails, you can send adaptable abandoned cart emails to give your customers an extra nudge to complete their purchase, or cross-sell other products based on each customer's previous purchases, or invite your customers to visit one of your stores automatically showing the location that's closest to them. Their weather conditions, pricing plans, birthdays, activity levels, or the goods they've added to their favorites. All those pieces of information you can use for dynamic email content. With SendPulse's bulk email service and Automation 360, you can cross all your routine tasks off your to-do list and take your email marketing efforts to the next level. Leverage standard triggers or create your own to effortlessly launch relevant personalized email campaigns. Give it a try if you want to fully automate the delivery of targeted campaigns to your audience and guide them through all the stages of their buyer's journey. Whether it's a welcome email, an abandoned cart notification or product recommendation, or a warm birthday wish, we've got you covered. And that concludes today's video. Thank you for tuning in. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the SendPulse channel to keep up with all of our new uploads. See you in the next one. Happy emailing!